Hello, welcome to Cooking Methi. This is Kavya. Today I am going to show you a unique and variety recipe, that is radish leaves chutney. Let us start the procedure. Firstly, we have to on the stove and then take a pan. Now in this, without adding any oil, I am going to roast the green chillis firstly. Since it is chutney, I am using 10 number of chillis here. The chillis are little wet, so only I am not using oil. When this wetness has gone, that time I am going to add oil in it. Still the wetness is there for the chillis. Now I am going to roast it like this till the wetness has gone. And now the wetness has gone for the chillis, I am going to add oil. I am adding 2 tablespoons of oil. And now we have to keep on frying and mixing like this. We have to fry till the color changes. Now the color is changing. Like this only we have to fry for 1 more minute. Now the green chillis have fried well. I am going to take it into a plate and now I am going to shift it like this. You should not add oil also in the plate. You have to drain out chillies from the oil like this. And now in the same oil I am going to fry the radish leaves. These are the radish leaves. It will come to the radish itself like this. This is a radish and here we have to cut it. Nicely wash it and we have to chop it like this. It is very healthy. Now I am going to add it. And now I am going to mix it once. Like this only we have to fry for 5 minutes. Now the leaves have halfly fried. We have to fry it some more in the oil. Because radish leaves have somewhat greeny smell. All the smell should be gone. So that time we have to keep on frying it. And now the radish leaves are cooked very well. I am going to take it into a plate. And now in the same pan I am going to add little bit of oil. I am adding just 2 fried cumin seeds and ginger. And now in this, firstly I am going to fry ginger. We have to cut the ginger into small slices like this. We have to mix it like this nicely. And now on top of this, I am going to add cumin seeds. Now fry the both of it nicely. And now ginger and cumin seeds have fried well. I am going to put off the stove. I am going to shift it into a plate. And now I am going to take a blender. Firstly, I am going to add green chillies. And now I am going to add this fried radish leaves. I finished adding it. And now I have soaked the tamarind. We have to take out the seeds from the tamarind. And now I am adding it 1 tablespoon. At last, I am going to add salt to taste. I am adding 1/2 spoon of it. And then now I am going to process. Now I have finished grinding it. It should be a paste like this. Now I am going to keep it aside. And now we will go to the further process. For that I am going to on the stove. And then take a pan. Now in this I am going to add oil. We have to add 1 tablespoon of oil for this. And now we will wait till the oil becomes hot. Now the oil became hot. Firstly we have to fry the spices. I am frying mustard seeds. Cumin seeds. Bengal gram, black gram. Now fry it nicely. And now I am going to add curry leaves. Mix it nicely. After that I am going to add dry chillies. Fry it nicely. And now I am going to add asafoetida powder in it. Just I am adding 2 pinches with my pinch. Asafoetida powder gives a good taste for the chutney. And now I am going to put off the stove. And now I am going to add this grinded chutney to it. Now we have to mix it nicely. Whole of the oil and the chutney should be mixed very well. Radish leaves and radish is very good for health. It is very good for heart patients and BP patients especially. We have to mix the chutney and the oil like this. It is mixed very well. Now radish leaves chutney is ready. I am going to serve it in the serving bowl. And now tasty, healthy and wonderful radish leaves chutney is ready. It is so tasty and wonderful to see. It is a very good combination with white rice, roti and chapathi. And it is a very healthy for heart patients, BP patients and diabetes patients. Usually we use radish for any salads or sambars like that. But we'll throw these leaves. But leaves are very healthy. So you compulsory use it like this for chutneys and etc. So you have it at your home. Prepare it. It is very healthy also. Thank you. Thank you for watching my video. For more videos and to see more recipes, log on to www.cookingmaking.com. Thank you.